I've seen your file. You've been missing for a long time. So, what do you want to do?
I just want to get on with my life.
Then I'm afraid you leave me no choice, my dear.
Mrs. Rice, do you understand my question?
Well, I'm not fucking retarded.
You understand that you and your partner are under arrest.
He ain't my partner. He's my boyfriend.
Mrs. Rice.
My husband is overseas.
Mrs. Rice, do you understand that we are taking you to jail?
Sure.
Do you have any relatives that live close by?
Is there somebody we can call?
Who should we call, Mrs. Rice?
What are you talking about?
Your children, Mrs. Rice. Where shall we take your children? Do you have relatives living nearby that can look after them?
What? Can I have a cigarette?
Children's Aid is here.
You lied to me. You said nothing but honest work from the mass. What else are you doing?
You did what I told you. You keep asking me 100 times, okay? Just the car wash!
How do you think I'm stupid? Do you? You lied to your own mother? Huh? He is using you!
Mom, you need to calm down, okay? Everything is gonna be fine.
Haven't I been through enough? When your father was taken away for this? Have you forgotten already? Maybe she can't see us, but she can definitely hear us.
You're not even trying.
She's so musical.
She gets that from you.
We both know that my genetics are not in that baby.
You're right. I guess they're Mortimers. Mortimer is the name I gave the imaginary donor dad. He's a 45-year-old scientist with arthritis.
If he's imaginary, why give him arthritis?
Because it makes him more relatable, more human.
Okay.
Anyway, it doesn't matter. She gets all her good stuff from you.
Frankie.
Well, it's true. I see it all the time. She is so lucky to have you. And so am I.
Put back on your shawl. Put this on the pitney. Go on, you don't have no smallpox. Is that thing for real? For real? Me think say they're dead off.
She's the last queen on her.
Look by you. You're so pretty. Want to go for a ride? Hey, Will.
You want to put your boots on? Come on, baby. You and Mommy can go have some fun outside. Yeah. Come on, buddy.